What's up, guys? Bman from the Achievement Hunter community. I have a threesome with me. It's me, Jake. Say hello.
Hello.
Cove.
Hi.
And that's three of us. We're doing Fable, two achievements. That's a real Lunker. And open Sesame Middlefinger.
Such craziness.
Open Sesame Middlefinger.
So the first one we're doing is that's a real Wanker. I think you can either go fishing or we're going to do it the better way where you do a mission naked.
Oh, man.
Right. So, of course.
Yeah, actually, you two can't see my screen right now because Skype is, like, being weird as anything.
Yeah, fuck Skype.
But the viewers, they're going to see some nice booty. It's going to be nasty and because it's a guy, and we're just going to watch me do a whole quest naked for about a minute, and then we're going to go on to the next achievement, and it's just going to be a good time.
All right,
so
cool,
if you guys have anything to talk about.
Yeah. Well, on the topic of guys' asses, I mean,
go
I
ahead.
Feel like we should talk about my ass. It's firm as mutton.
It's true.
You work out?
What?
You do squats?
I do Pilates. From time
oh
to time.
Man, kegels, stuff like that. Get the whole.
I won't lie.
All right, real quick. Looking at the screen, there's like four cards you get every time you take a quest. It doesn't have to be the specific one that I'm doing, but there's like four boasts you can do. One's like don't get damage, and then there's like other ones that are particular to each quest. But there's always one do one naked. So if you just do it like early in the game where all the quests are super easy, you'll just have to do it naked, and then you get the achievement right there. I'm gonna pop it for you. It's 15 gamer score. That's
nice.
Real Lunker. You got your tackle out one way or another.
There we go.
For doing a mission naked.
All right, so the next one we're doing is going to be, I think it's 20 gamer score, but you have to be evil, moderately evil, to do this one. So in my playthrough, I was playing as a good guy, so I just went to any town, and I just murdered people. It's a little graphic. Viewer discretion is advised.
That's the best part of Fable.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm killing some. You can see they love me. There's hearts above me. And now I'm just hacking away at their hopes and dreams.
Yeah,
man.
That's the best
and it's
part
just
of Fable.
A sad sight.
Fable 2, I slept with so many women right off the bat.
Oh, my God.
You just have to go bad right away.
There's a whorehouse in this one.
Yeah.
Is
I don't
there?
Know how to say that. Yeah, it's
I don't
freaking
remember
weird.
That
there's like a
the
quest
one.
You have to do for it. Yeah. So I'm just going to show, me killing everybody.
Wait, so what do you have to do for this achievement?
You have to give the middle finger to a demon door.
Oh, that's
sorry,
it? Okay.
I completely forgot. Yeah, but you have to be evil in order to get that expression. That's why it's...
Okay.
Yeah, so if you're good, you have
evil?
To go and kill
I feel
people.
Like I'm a, I feel like I'm a decently good person, but I flip people off all the time.
Yeah, that's all the time for me too, so...
Yeah, maybe. All right, well, anyway, that's the achievement. You saw it. Flipped off the middle finger. Open Sesame middle finger.
Nice.
Hey,
that's it. Thank you for listening.
Beautiful.
Bye.
Bye.